How to convert MXF to MP4. So you have a MXF file but cannot open it? Many online platforms also reject MXF videos. The best solution is to convert MXF to other popular formats. In this tutorial, we got you covered with detailed steps to convert MXF to MP4. The best part is, you can tweak some settings to make sure the conversion preserves the best quality, or without re-encoding when it is possible. To get started, we need to download and install VideoProc Converter. It is a one-stop professional video tool for conversion, editing, and recording. You can find the official download link in the comment below. Launch the program on your PC or Mac. Now go inside the video module here. Drag and drop the MXF video. You can drag multiple MXF files at once. Select MP4 H264 as the target format. Go inside the codec settings to make sure other parameters are set to the keep original option. Tick auto copy. Use high quality engine. And select an output folder. You can also enable hardware acceleration to boost the processing speed. Now click run to start converting MXF to MP4. VideoProc Converter also offers you the option to deinterlace the video. Some MXF files are recorded as interlaced videos, such as those from old camcorders. You can tick the deinterlacing feature here when exporting the video. About autocopy. The autocopy feature will pass through the video and audio stream without re-encoding, provided that the target format support that codec. It can ensure the original quality and is quite fast to process the video. That's all for today's tutorial. Now you can share the converted MP4 easily anywhere. Like us when you find it useful, and don't forget to subscribe for more video tips.